Angry football fans in Hong Kong have been offered a 50% refund on their tickets. On 4th February, there was a match between Inter Miami and Hong Kong 11, which was won by Inter Miami. In entire match, Messi didn't show up, that's why.